Ah, God. Oh, whoa, man. Hey, Johnny, pass me that soda. Whoa, why? Man, I hurt my wrist. I really hurt that wrist, didn't I?
Well, you sprained it opening a jar of marmalade?
How about just the opposite? Ever and I had some wild sex last night.
Whoa.
All right.
Oh, whoop-de-doo for you.
So what happened?
Well, no, I don't need to talk about it, all right?
Oh, would you stop? You brought it up, you got a phony bandage on, you can't wait to tell everybody everything.
Tell me anything.
No.
Oh, this isn't fair. I haven't had sex since my kid was born.
Your kid's a year and a half.
Tell me your story.
All right. You know, things were happening and got a little crazy, and next thing I know, we're airborne. Yeah. Long story short, this was no marmalade accident.
That will never happen to me.
No kidding.
Hey, she's hurt worse than me.
So you're proud of the fact that you're such a klutz, you fell out of bed onto your poor petite wife.
I can honestly say this was not my fault. The lady got a little bit out of control.
Really? No, I gotta tell you, I always thought that about Deborah.
What? What do you mean? What are you thinking about Deborah?
Yeah, I can see that. She seems to be very, animal.
All right, a little respect. Is this how you talk about your wife? I guess I just handed out wives to anybody, huh? I don't get any wife without my uncle, because I can't get a wife.
Hey, so you really thought that about Deborah?
Yeah, she's like one of those uptight and bossy on the surface, but wild underneath girls.
Oh, I'm uptight. You think I'm wild underneath?
I'd hate to be underneath.
Hey, you know, you guys should know about Deborah. She wasn't always like this, you know, but I guess over the years, I've kind of created a monster.
Turn up the TV. I'm coming back and I'll be eating something crunchy.
All right. Just shut up now about the boomity boom boom.
Come on, your old man would be proud of you. You were taking care of business.
Every way.
Now, just look, we don't talk about that, all right? What's wrong with you guys? Have a little class, man.
Dad, those nachos were for me.
I like cheese. You knew the risks.
Hey, Frank. Ray hurt himself. Ask him how.
Bernie.
Why?
Yeah, never mind.
No. It's a good story. Ask him.
All right, go ahead.
It's nothing. I hurt my wrist, that's all. I fell down the stairs. They're old and they're creaky, those stairs.
What a marvelous story. And you tell it beautifully.
I told you it was nothing.
How many years have I got left? You gotta waste my time with that story?
What? I didn't want to tell it to you.
Then you should cut your losses now and stop talking. A stair story.
Deborah fell too.
Hey, would you shut up? Just shut up. What are you bothering my father for? He's watching the game and he told me he doesn't like you.
Two people falling. Now maybe you got a story. How'd that happen?
Yes, how? Pray tell.